autumn is here. The summer holidays are long gone. And for parents across the country, that's a relief.
You see, by now, there are two phrases that mums and dads are sick to the back teeth of hearing. And they are, can I have a go on the bouncy castle? And can I have an ice cream? Every time you hear this sound, you just know that your wallet is in for a fleecing.
Well, today, it's payback time.
This is an ice cream van.
And these are a selection of amusing bouncy castles.
I think you can see where this is going. We're going to find out if that ice cream van can jump over those.
Now, it may not look it, but this jump is tricky enough to rival any of the greats attempted by the likes of Kidd and Knievel. You see that castle, that cuddly-looking teddy bear, that tiger, and whatever that other thing is meant to be. They're all deceptively high and wide. End to end, they cover a distance of 52 feet.
And this van, frankly, is not the best tool for high speed, high altitude, high jinks. It's based on a 1982 Ford Transit with a modest 2-litre engine, but it has done many, many thousands of miles, serving 99s to the good folk of Norfolk. So, it's old, it's not that aerodynamic, and we have made no modifications to improve the performance, apart from eat all of the ice cream to make it lighter.
OK, our stunt driver Lee is ready. The castles are fully inflated. Here we go. And off he goes!
We'll get to it. How many bouncy castles do you think our evil Knievel, if you see what I've done there, I'm sorry, will clear? How many do you reckon?
Three!
None. Two.
Three and a half.
Okay, well, let's find out.
He's got to be doing 50 when he hits the ramp. So now, the moment of truth. Will he be a King Cone or a flake?
So he cleared
none at all. But it was fun.
Fine, and there was a serious message in there. Serious health and safety message. If you're an ice cream van driver, you see some bouncy castles, for heaven's sake, get out of your van before jumping on them.
No, absolutely. If you stay in, there is a very real danger that you could be seriously killed to death.
Top gear, top tip there.